ही विल फील ऑब्लाइज्ड दैट यू हैव एक्सेप्टेड हिज सर्विस एंड ही विल ट्राई टू टेक केयर ऑफ यू. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ हेल्प इफ इट इज रेंडर्ड टू यू फ्रॉम ग्रेट बाय ग्रेट गॉड, हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल दैट वी कैन इग्नोर इट और रिजेक्ट इट. इफ समबॉडी कम्स टू यू sometimes I have also found that some people wanted to give me some kind of food, let it be. Then I had to take it, although it is not good for me, it is not useful for me, I don't like it. But I feel like this has been given to me by someone who loves me, and he has given me even love from his heart. How can I reject a heart if somebody gives me even a poison? Not knowing that is poison. From the heart, one has given me something wonderful from his heart, but it is really it is poison. I will have to take the poison also. Because it is the heart which I am receiving someone's heart. I am not concerned with the material, but I am concerned with the heart. If such a like offering is there from heart of God to you, how can you reject it? How can you ignore it? If you ignore the heart of God, heart of the Master, then you have ignored everything. There is nothing left behind for you. Everything horrible there is left behind, and that you will have to go through very hard, very hard. So, my dear, try to now understand. You have listened to me at least, but now try to understand and try to work upon it. Okay, can I hope? Try, but as I told you, but it is not possible for you, ask Master for help, and it is help will be there and you will find it. Okay, my dear.